Today we will learn lesson number 6, triangle and its property of class 7. First we will see introduction. A triangle is a shape which has three sides. Here as we can see it is line segment AB, BC and CA. And it has three angles, that is angle A, angle B and angle C. Any name can be given from the alphabet. Now we will see second topic, that is median. What is a median? First we will see. First we will bisect BC in equal parts. That is, we can say M is the midpoint of BC. So for lines joining the vertex of the opposite side and the midpoint of BC is called median. So here AM is a median. Then we will see altitude. What is an altitude? The altitude decides the height of a triangle. Here we will draw perpendicular line from the vertex. That is AL, we will give name L. So here AL is altitude. It decides the height of a triangle. Then we will see in the fourth topic, that is exterior angle and its property. First we will see what is exterior angle. The angle outside the triangle is known as exterior angle. Here angle AC, here let us give name D. Here angle ACD is an exterior angle. And then its property. The property for that is that sum of two interior angles, that is angle A plus angle B, is equal to the exterior opposite angle, that is here angle ACD. That the sum of two angles inside the triangle is equal to the angle outside the triangle, that is exterior angle property 6.5. That is angle sum property. This property says that the sum of all the angles in a triangle is always 180 degrees. That is angle A plus angle B plus angle C is equal to 180. Here we have taken 60 degree. So 60 degree plus 60 degree plus 60 degree is equal to 180. Now next we will see special types of triangle. Here we will see two types of triangle. First is equilateral triangle. It has all the sides same. Here it has 3 cm. We can take any. Next is isosceles triangle. Isosceles triangle has two sides same. As you can see here, it is indicated by a line. Then we will see sum of lengths of two sides of triangle. This property says that if we add the two sides, then it is always greater than the length of the third side. Here we can see 6 plus 2, it is 8. It is greater than 7. 6 plus 2, it's greater than 7. Then we can verify by another. 7 plus 6 is also greater than 2. And 2 plus 7 is also greater than 6. If all the three conditions satisfy, then and only then triangle can be drawn. Next we will see right angle triangle and Pythagoras theorem. Now what is right angle triangle? Any triangle which has at least 190 degree angle is called a right angle triangle. Here as we can see, angle B is 90 degrees, so it is right angle triangle. And then Pythagoras theorem. Pythagoras theorem says that the square of the sum of two sides is equal to the square of the third side. That is AB square plus BC square gives us AC square. Here AC is called hypotenuse. Now let us take example. If we take AB as 3 cm and BC as 4 cm, then we can find the length of AC. According to this formula, AB square, that is 3 square, plus BC square, that is 4 square, equals AC square. So 3 square is 9 plus 4 square 16, which equals 25. So AC will be equals to 5, that is square root of 25 is the length of AC we will get 5 cm.